now to Chuck White, young man from Arkansas. He's 168 coming into the short go-round. He has drawn Maverick.
All right, now he wants to atone a little bit for getting in trouble on that spotted bull. He wants to make a good ride in the middle. Ooh. Let's see. Terry Williams, rodeo bull, going to turn back into his hand. Oh, Chuck!
Oh, man!
Slam dunk! Look at his hat! Riding resist off. Oh. He said, I'm just going to throw it away. He's mad.
Boy.
He's lucky that he whips him down and hits him in the chest and
right.
Right in the face, don't you? He gets his head up and free hand back. Bang! Get you one more look at this and you think, well, I want to ride bulls all this. There's a lot of money up. Now watch this. Bah! See if he does, I mean, just a little shorter and it's dental assistant.